imagination has been called. The scissors of the mind. And it is ever cutting, day by day. The pictures you constantly see in your imagination will sooner or later meet your own creation. Imagine. Greatest knowledge you will ever have, and it is far more powerful than what you can ever imagine.